Okay, I'm going to show you something I'm not sure that I've shown on the channel before. This is a Chamberlain WD822KLS AC belt drive. But this is what I wanted to show you. This is the old school tandem setup. It says two doors, 9x7s on stretch springs. It's heavier than hell. And thankfully they're getting replaced today, but I wanted to show you this before I start ripping it out. Yep, they actually used to do that. I use it from the soft glow. And no, you can't have the door opener, it's already sold. That door on the left, it's one of the big reasons they're getting replaced. Shit. That's it. That's a Seattle area tandem. Another one bites the dust. I'm putting in a Northwest Door T128s with glass and a couple of Legacy 920s with battery backup and Wi-Fi. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a good one.